Hi, and welcome to another PolyWorks support video. Today's topic will be showing you how to perform a device position move using probing with targets. Let's get started. So here I have opened the PolyWorks metrology suite, and I'm going to open up an inspector module. And I'm then going to connect to our scanner as shown. And then going to click on start scan. All of our scanning properties have been set beforehand. And I'm going to begin a scan on one of our demo pieces here at 3D scanners. And we finished our scan, so we'll hit end scan and then finish scan, and then we will close the scanning options in the dialog zone. And let's just have a quick look at the scan before we continue. And now we will begin our device position move. We have define measure device position targets, move device, and manage device positions and targets. For those of you that also like toolbars, you can go to tools, device positions, and you will find the same three options available in this menu here. So let's begin to define our position targets. Our active position is currently position 1, which you can also see at the bottom right hand corner of the inspector window. Our method is probe. You can also use primitive sensors, but we're going to use probe. You have three different types available. You have point, circle, and sphere, but we're going to use point. And the sub method we're going to use is uncompensated. Let's begin probing. You will see when we hit probe, the device positions and targets window opens. As we begin to probe our targets, they will appear in this window. So we'll probe target 1. And then target 2. Target 3. And lastly, target 4. You can now see our four targets, which we've just probed, present in the device positions and targets window. They have a deviation of 0 at present, as they have been probed in their original position, and it is possible to add more targets or delete any that we are not happy with. We can now close this window, and I can just show you where they are on the part. We are now ready to tell PolyWorks we're going to move the device. In this example, we're going to move the part, but the principle remains the same. The new device position will be position 2. Our alignment method will be targets. OK. You can now see our active position is position 2, again, which can be found in the bottom right corner. Our method will be probe. And once again, our type will be points, and also uncompensated. Now that we've moved the part, or in theory we've moved the device, we can now probe it in position 2. You will notice that position 2 will have no deviations until we have probed at least 3 targets. So let's probe target 1. Target 2. Target 3. And target 4. Now that we have probed the four targets in position 2, they each have their own individual deviation values. and the max deviation is also noted below. We can still remove any targets we were unhappy with, but for now, let's close the window and also close the Define Measure Device Position Targets window. And what we're going to do now is scan the part in its new position. So we'll connect to our scanner and hit Start Scan. And when we're happy with our scan, we can hit end and then finish and close. And you can see the distinction between scan one in yellow and scan two in purple. If we jump back into our manage positions window, it will display the targets on screen for us. And that brings to an end this tutorial.
Thank you for watching this support video. I hope you have found the content useful. If you want to see more videos like this, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions or there are any particular videos you would like us to produce, please comment below or contact us via these handles.